TalkMan Radio Fantasy Football Podcast.
So we're going to go through this pretty quickly. Finish up with Love is Nice, but let's do this. If you followed us last week, as a total, all three of us went 8-1. But there were some doubles in there, so that's kind of, yeah. But the old man leading the way, 13-6-1. How about that? If you're taking his action, you're up 640 and $100 a pop. So we'll go with him first. His first pick is, we're going, we're looking. Here it is, Jacksonville plus 7.5 on the road against the Chargers. He also is taking the 49ers. We're getting 2. Ooh, now we're up to 2.5. You're taking the bet now. We have a 2. That went up 2.5 now. And his final pick is the Bills. Ooh, we had them at 11. Now they're minus 10.5. So the old man takes our Jacksonville plus 7.5, San Fran plus 2.5, and Buffalo minus 11. The book went 2-1 last week. He's at a 28. He is, you lost the juice if you're bet if you're using his picks. Went 2-1 last week. Overall, he's 9-9-2, with a layback 90. We'll stay on this game right here because he's taking the Jets. J-E-T-S. Jets. Boy, he really likes, he has his system and he goes with his system. His system is home dogs. And that proves he's in. He's all in. Home dogs. So he's going with that. He's also taking the Houston Texans at home, getting 4. And his last pick is the Denver Broncos getting 8. Boy, they were 9.5 a little while ago. I mean, hours ago, they were 9.5. They're 8 now. That game moved. I guess they heard who's picking. And the line went down 1.5. This guy's like the guy from Casino. Give me the Bears. And they changed the whole line for him. Same guy. So that's the book's picks on the Jets plus 11. Or whatever you're going to get them at. Houston plus 4 and Denver now plus 8. TalkMan picks. TalkMan's picking. I've been doing okay. You know, I told you I knew we were going to come back. Went 3-0 last week. And went 3-0 the week before. 6-0. As soon as I said pick against me because I'm doing horribly, 6-0. Everything I say is wrong. And let that segue into my picks. Detroit plus 2.5. I do not like Atlanta, and I think Detroit's playing a little better. Carolina plus 7, taking a lot of road teams to cover. Except for this one, we are also taking the Broncos plus 8. Now we had them plus 9.5. I'll stick with them, losing 1.5 here, and we'll go with the Broncos plus 8. So that is the best bets of the week this week. And yeah, good luck. Oh. And the suicide picks, boy, my suicide picks have been horrible. But I'll give you one anyway. The Rams. I like the Rams this week. Gotta wait till Monday night to find out, but I like the Rams this week at home. So that is the best bets of the week. Hey, thanks for watching this clip from TalkMan Radio Show Live. And don't forget, you can catch my full show every Friday night, 6 to 7 p.m. Eastern, streaming only on 12 Ounce Sports. Hey, thank you for listening. Don't forget to follow TalkMan Radio on Facebook and Twitter, and kill that like button and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget, everyone's team sucks but mine.